Hello, I'm Joe Wren. Fair Oaks Farms in Northwest Indiana is under investigation after an online video shows animals being abused. The activist organization Animal Recovery Mission released the video. One of the group's investigators recorded footage while working undercover as an employee at the dairy farm. Fair Oaks Farms co-founder Mike McCloskey put out a statement noting the company had fired the four employees shown in the video and wanted to work with ARM going forward. Columbus City leaders hope purchasing and repurposing some vacant downtown land will spur new development. The Redevelopment Commission is proposing the city pay $340,000 for a parcel of land on 2nd Street.
I want to say it's about 300 feet of frontage, and again, it abuts property that we already own, so we thought it was a natural addition to what we've got there and should help facilitate whatever development plans might come along.
The city plans to demolish the vacant gas station and store and pull out the tanks. Lineup says they had the area tested and the results didn't reveal any environmental issues. And Brown County Commissioners approved a controversial rezoning ordinance for Zoopolis, a Columbus-based petting zoo that's trying to relocate to Belmont. Opponents say the animals in the petting zoo could contract diseases.
This is not the correct forum to debate this business. This is a forum to debate whether this land meets the use principles.
The vote came with one condition. Commissioners ordered Animal Control to review its policies relating to possessing exotic animals in the county. Now, here's a quick check of the forecast for tonight. More rain and thunderstorms, lows down to 66. In the five-day forecast tomorrow, a 40% chance of storms, 83, 81 partly sunny on Friday, then a chance of thunderstorms over the weekend, highs up to 80 degrees. More online at WTIUnews.org.